Dear Lindiwe, I wrote this letter to remind you of what has happened in your past, where we have been. When I started school in grade 1, I did not understand a thing in class. I attended school from January until December. Yet I will repeat a year. I remember when I was probably in grade 4, the teacher will take my book and say, "What is this nonsense, Lindiwe, that you wrote?" and take my books and just throw it to the bin. The whole class would laugh at me. But because of the attitude that I had towards myself, I was never angry at anyone. I was never angry at myself. But I kind of like it is okay one day to be fine. So in all my schooling, there is no class that I went to and just passed. Every class that I must get in, I must repeat. Repeat every standard up until where I am today.
Greetings and welcome to My Own Kind of Beautiful. I'm your host, Millicent Mashile, and of course, yet again, I'm joined by an incredible woman to come and share her story, her journey, and how she found her own kind of beautiful. Now, they say that education is the key to success. It helps you acquire knowledge, wisdom, some say skill, as well as ethics that you need. But my guest today has her own kind of story. Let's find out. Welcome to the show, Lindiwe Dimbane. I'm so honored to have you today because this conversation is not one that we normally have, right? About education and how we are not gifted the same when it comes to that. But first and foremost, I'll allow you to introduce yourself to our viewers at home and tell us what you do.
My name is Lindiwe Dimbane. I'm in ECD. I do child development. This year is my second year. Next year I'll be graduating.
Awesome. So now your journey when it comes to education has not always been like this, right? So now you're studying and everything, but it was quite a difficult journey. Take me back and tell me, what were some of the struggles that you went through when it comes to that?
What I went through as a child, I believe that First of all, I believe there is no dumb child. I want to sky and I want for thing. The only thing that is there for teachers over the education system to understand that maybe they must just introduce another different system in assisting abantu different.
I like that. Different. So sometimes they don't see it like that. These kids are different. No, it's either this kid is smart or this kid is not smart, right? So how do you then get to a line where you differentiate with this child is different and this child is not dumb or this child is just lazy? How do you see the difference?
Okay, I'm gonna talk about myself.
Yes.
I think when I was doing grade 1, grade 2, even if being I understand the class, I would attend Monday to Friday, January to December, I'm zanging the lawfare. December, when I'm talking about academic certificate, you know, get a certificate, I attended 100%.
That's it.
With a fail.
Attended?
Yes, with a fail report. You understand? Yeah. So, because I loved going to school, I love interacting with other kids, I love Nfunubaz more, but the thing that I don't understand is to teacher. So, in my eyes and in my opinion, I thought, maybe I'm different. And one thing that has our teacher, what they do all the days, they will just think, okay, Lindiwe, I'm not going to about it. And then he'll just take my book and just throw it into the dustbin. I can't do what they have. So I'll take that book, shame, and I'll just take my book and continue.
And come back the following day.
Yes.
Yo. And that's trauma on its own. Because then how do you deal with that as a child? Because I'm sure it messes with your confidence. Good time, man. I'm not like the other kids. You know, and how do you then confidently attend class? How do you then confidently attend school and still believe with it? No, man, I'm worth something. I can do better. I can do this thing.
You know, with me, it never disturbed my mind. I would tell myself it was a pass. This time it was a pass. I remember And I was now starting to be disappointed. Everyone in my family, in my cousin, my battery pass. What I've done, what I have to put pen, let me call, what to pass.
Come on, to rewriting your narrative.
Yes, but then now, unconscious with levels zero. I don't know about 28%.
Yeah.
Basically, I go rate. Ah, I didn't know you're not going to die.
All right.
What about that pass? Pass. No, I'm going to pass.
I don't know
the results. Exactly. So, oh, my mom, she looked at the report. As I got time, oh, that would need you. Who may need it? She just let it be. No, but we have come, with that. I mean, now we embarrassed with Taiwo, Mama, and I'm sure as a fake report.
Yeah.
But no one in my family wanted to speak about what happening, why can't you do it, what's happening, what is your struggle, none of them.
So it was never a conversation.
It was never a conversation.
Let's get to the bottom of this.
No,
let's try and find a solution.
No.
It was Mutu Ufengile and that's it.
That's it. Probably a dala over. They will say, Lindy, you play a lot. We are dala in the scene. I'm dala. I like the dream. I know I'm the dream. I'm calling the scene. I'm present teacher.
Always present, 100%. So how many times did you fail in school?
Mom, I do it one. You feel it one. You pinned. Grade two, you pinned. Grade three, that's another job. That was my lifestyle now. I was not used to it.
So you
failed. And because I was short. So that was ever one. I'll make sure that I become friendly to everyone in class. But how did you? So no wonder. At least now they are my friends. I'll make sure that Mom was in a three. I'll be friends with the two kids. No, I imagine this year because I just saw it.
So you failed every grade that you
had. How many got you? So failed that's a card. But then now I remember in student 5, one of the teachers went to Mrs. Smith.
Yeah.
That woman, till today, I just salute her.
Yeah.
What did you mean to me? Sort of your writing. Can I interview you?
Wow.
That's the only study I think Azan is failing.
So okay. She let you express yourself in a different way because she could see what if she expresses herself academically, she struggles. But there's another way that I can get her knowledge through.
Yes.
And that was why I'm speaking and interviewing you.
Yes.
I want you to know this is a smart girl.
I pass. That year, I'm failing her, Dad. I pass.
Yes.
I'm telling you, the next year, I was going to grade 5.
Yeah.
And it's about in prefect, Taliban. Why am I to prefect is because I was a nose maker at a class in Vela. But I know. What about Kulma? I assume it's perfect.
Yes. Okay, I want us to get to the part where now you found Uti. I'm worth it. This is I'm different, but my difference is good. I'm not like everybody else, but me, because now I found myself that I can express myself differently. When did that happen for you?
I think I was doing grade 8.
Nice.
I said to myself, one day I'm gonna open a school. And in that school, I'm going to do an interview. I'm full now that I'm trying to clean my school. I'm full of wrong. I'm full of love about Jenna. And when I interview the two guys, you're going to fail the interview. But I'm full of wrong. I want to never find another one.
The process, which is injured.
Yes. I'm full of keeping the cream out of them. And I'm going to interview all my stress. I'm Mr. Sinji. They do teaching more, but I don't have a toy. I'm a fool. I'm full of love about this anyway, teacher.
You said,
I would just do an extra mile. I want an A plus to come out of this child.
You said something. So you struggle in school, but I want to open my own school.
Yes.
That is rewriting a narrative right there. High 10 to that. High 10 to
that.
When you see a problem, you find a solution and you are part of that solution.
Yes.
I find that to be so incredible and to be so inspiring.
Yes.
Uti, you said, you know what, Ne? Don't dwell too much on the negative because the solution is coming up and you're the one that's going to come up with the narrative. What is the importance of rewriting your narrative? Uti, ningazi mu Lindiwe oso. But now, this is Lindiwe now.
Yes.
How important is it to speak that, to act upon that, and to rewrite your narrative in a positive way?
You know what? I got married early. So, mom said that I did my matric 2017.
You're married already?
Yes, I did my matric.
You have children already.
I said to myself, if I want that dream, to happen. Listen. I had to switch off everything. I had to cut out my friends. Cut out all the next thing. I didn't need to do it. Now I have to make sure no pass. That's the next step. I'm going to do ECT in order for my dream to come to pass. Because if ever I'm going to do a trick, and then now I'm just searching my third meeting. Ooh, one day is one day. I want to go to school. What do I do now to challenge myself?
Do something. Extend the vision. Listen, I want you to inspire somebody at home today. I want you to inspire whether it's a student that is struggling, whether it is a teacher that does not understand what other kids are not dumb, but they are different. Speak to that teacher, to that student, to that child that might be going through what you went through and not know what it is. Look into the camera and speak some light to them.
Hello, my viewer up there. Listen, I know what you are doing. Don't give up your dream. So come up and say, and boost the dust. How can we better off this child?
Thank you for that. All the best with your school. But before that, I would like to give you something. So this cushion, right? I really love it. There's a lady that really inspires me.
Okay.
On this cushion, her face is on here.
Alright.
I want you to look at her.
Okay.
And encourage her and tell her that you are beautiful. Continue being your own kind of beautiful.
I must tell her now.
Yes.
Okay. I can send him that. Oh, I send him that.
Thank you for turning something that was seen to be negative into positive. You rewrote your story. Yeah. Look at you now. Invite me at the launch of That School Girl. I want to celebrate with you.
We shall be there.
Yes. Yeah. And to you at home, I hope that you are inspired. Thank you so much for watching. Find your own kind of beautiful. Tell yourself that you are beautiful. Honey, we can do this. We are born for this. You know, spreading positivity. I hope you can feel the energy from hope with wow, positive vibes everywhere. Thank you so much for watching. Until I meet another incredible lady to share their own kind of beautiful story, it's goodbye for now.